Well, righteously fucked. Okay. Cool. So there's a couple missions to do up here, and as well as a race. I'm not sure if I want to do the race, but we might attempt it anyways. And then we'll start with the next batch of main missions as well. So let's go see what, what's his face? The Irish guy has in store for us. Watch out. Oh my god. Oh no. Useless policeman. Starting to look familiar now.
Sound like I hear that wolf howling. Yeah, he howling.
Yeah, he howling. Alright guys, sorry. This place might actually be easier, because it looks like it's got some water roads and stuff. But we'll see. We'll see.
Yeah, I'm that wolf in everybody's world.
Oh my god. Whoa. That was bad.
Thanks for earlier.
My old man used to be whip smart. If anyone tried to pull some shit on him, he saw it coming a mile away. Now, fuck. Now he barely knows the goddamn day of the week.
Said you could use some help.
Some of our boys are down the bayou. If you could get the shine from them and bring it back, it'd make my life a lot easier.
Bayou ain't exactly my favorite place in the world.
Come on now, the redneck assholes that live down there just love it when black folks drop by for a visit.
I'm sure they do.
I ain't been time for small talk, but where you at with all this?
All I really want is for everything to go back the way that it was. Before Vietnam, before that night, like when everything felt
normal.
At least our version of it, anyway.
I don't think it's gonna happen, man.
We are the righteously fucked.
Head looks like way big. But whatever.
Danny. Was he in any pain? Did he suffer?
Don't. Ain't nothing good coming from that.
Who says I need good to come from it?
Georgie shot him in the head. Looked like he went pretty quick. God damn
it. I hate this fucking town.
I better go.
Yeah. Okay. Lincoln, just because Bobby Evers dead doesn't necessarily mean this neighborhood is firmly in our control. If he's still got any men hanging around, you should think about clearing them out.
Okay. Cool. All right, and now everything phases in. Cool. This is an interesting cutscene, though. A little bit depressing. Oh, okay. Let's go down. Hey, it's my car. Yep. Say that literally every time, and it's getting really annoying. This game's starting to grow on me, but there's definitely still some pretty major issues and oversights, like lack of variation in dialogue for NPCs and stuff. It's just really annoying. And the lack of like mission variety as well. But overall, it's been pretty good so far. I haven't hated my time with it. It's not my like game of the year or anything. But it doesn't need to be. As long as I enjoy it, that's all I need, man. And the story is really interesting as well.
Where'd she come from?
What is that?
A shit rat this morning, wheels and all.
Have you ever heard the saying, you catch more flies with honey than vinegar?
Have you ever heard the saying, what is that one there, yeah? Go fuck yourself.
A few times.
Saying about you, lad. It's personal. I got it covered.
I need your full attention on what we're doing here. Can't have you running around with your head up your ass.
Couple of lads come to me looking for wheels.
You're from around here?
Belfast.
Belfast. They heavyweights.
Oh, monumental.
Wasn't she on? Wasn't he on crutches earlier?
Parts to throw. Keep the Belfast law guessing when things go boom.
They asking or telling?
Air raid on us.
Nicki could have done this in an hour. Fucking talk to her, man. Sort your shit out.
You got kids? Wayne's on rent someplace.
None that I know of.
And you've not got a goddamn clue the many ways a child can disappoint you.
I'm pretty sure the feeling's mutual. Christ. Well, what do you need, Bert?
Starters. More of these cars. If you can put your hands on them and deliver them back here, that'll be a lot of help to me.
Okay.
I'll keep my eyes open.
I can do that, Lassie. Hear that.
Call me Lassie.
Fucking dick.
What the heck, man? This car is not made for off-road. And he's like, I'm out. All right, okay. No, I'm sorry. Not my fault. Well, I don't think he sees me. Yeah, you're probably right. Don't worry about me, guys.
Luckily, I was paying attention.
Luckily, my ass. Oh my god, are you serious?
We've got a report of a car being stolen at Irish Point. If any units have time, maybe go take a statement?
I love how empathetic she is. You know, if you want to, you don't have to do it, but if you get the chance, you could go out here and check it out. I know, I'm one. Well, they didn't see me though. That's nice. I should probably not sing along with this stuff, I guess. Oh my god! Dang it! Alright. Delivery! Find the next one! Okay. That worked out pretty well. Nope. Alright, sounds good to me. Really? Same place? What the heck? How lazy is this? Like, they couldn't have figured out any better way to design this mission? We're just gonna have them drive back 3 and 4 times to the same place to grab a vehicle. Don't worry about it, guys. It'll be fine. Go. Get out of the way. Turn off the cops. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. We'll just hang out here, I guess. Okay, well, we got that done. Alright, now let's see if we can get anything here.
Let me see what you got.
Shotguns. Gator skin, huh? Elmwood. Okay. Yeah. Why not? Handguns, automatic weapons, special weapons, handguns. Semi-auto, Alfredson. Master Phoenix. Silence Deacon, Silence Masterson. Let's go for the Blackburn. Why not?
Use it in good health.
Okay.
I'm heading out.
Okay. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to
whatever.
Patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
So, if I do this.
Burke says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around here.
What's your problem?
But I can still make things happen.
Okay.
Excuse yourself.
Alright, and nobody gives a crap. Fair enough. No witnesses. Does that count? Oh, I turned too early. Oh well, that's fine. Probably because that was a one-way street or something. Such a weird. Okay, well, got that done. Turn to Burke. Okay, let's go back to Burke. Burke's iron and metal.
The air is not tough.
I'm a man who honors his agreements. And this right here is your well of a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help.
Okay. Alright, well, I think that's that.